first we're gonna start here. We have, I always get a big thing of tissue just so when we run out, we don't have to get run to the store. I put them in every single bathroom so no one has to get a bathroom from upstairs to bring them downstairs, downstairs to upstairs. Every single bathroom has their own tissue. So we have a 24 rolls. Yeah, 24 rolls. Next, we got apple juice. We run through apple juice around here. So I got two things of the Great Value apple juice. This is the best apple juice outside of Juicy Juice. I don't know where the other one at, but it's over here somewhere. Next, we got Tropicana orange juice with no pulp. No pulp. But we usually get two of these, but we already have one in the fridge, so I got a second one. Just for a little razzle dazzle, we got some strawberry lemonade from Minute Maid. We also got Prime. I don't know what it is about Prime. These people are addicted. So we got a few bottles of Prime. As you can see, it's already open. We got some strawberry waffles. This was the biggest box they had. Okay. I heard it was boycotting Kellogg's, but I didn't understand why. I gotta look that up. We also got strawberry Uncrustables, peanut butter jelly Uncrustables, big box of garbage bags because that's where we go through a garbage bag a day. So we got the 40, 30 gallon bags. I have a Swiffer, so we got some mopping pads. I have two of these. Why she didn't put these in the same box, the same bag? I don't understand how she packed these bags. It's so annoying. I got some comments. Anaya got some deodorants. I also got deodorants. We have some air freshener to refresh the bathrooms. I think we ran out in one or two of the bathrooms. Dishwashing liquid. The flytrap replacements. I don't know if y'all have ever used these, but these work wonders. Like every time I look at it, it's a lot of bugs on it. And I needed that. I replace them like every few weeks. I got a big thing of soap, bar soap. We got some soft scrub. And then of course with the mop, we need the actual, what's it called, detergent. The cleaner, the floor cleaner. I probably should have got two of those. You're sitting on the box of chips. It has 42 bags of Doritos, both flavors, chili cheese Fritos, Ruffles, Lay's, barbecue, Lay's, sour cream and onion, Cheeto Puffs, and regular Cheetos. We also have a big bag of grapes, green grapes only. We have Oreos. We have chicken wings for apple juice, honey ham for sandwiches for school, mixed veggies, green beans, ground turkey, boneless, skinless chicken thighs, bacon for breakfast, the other Swiffer mop, disinfectant wipes, spray bleach, bread, and eggs. And that's literally everything we got. Y'all think that's worth $334? $334. Walmart. I want to try to go to Aldi one day to like kind of see what the prices, the price difference looks like, see if they're cheaper, see if it's the same quality, see if it's the same quantity of things that I would get at Walmart, and see if that's a better place to shop. Because yeah, it's getting a little crazy out here as far as prices. So now it's time to restock, so let's get to it. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hey, young girl, no money back, calling me splurge. Ride me jump right off the curb. Bitch, yeah. Let's fly like a bird. Spit on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the phone, I swear. Give me a stick of they purge.
After everything's been put away, this is all that is left. All of this goes upstairs, so it's just the bathroom spray, Comet, soft scrub, soap, deodorant, and the tissue. And that's just gonna go under the sink.
Good morning, good morning. Today is Saturday, July 20th. I am getting ready to head out to Yayla's house. We're getting drinks today. I just really needed a girl's day because it's been too much going on, work, personally, just too much. So we're both having a little girl's day. First, we're going to get fitted for our bridesmaid dresses for our other friend, Lakeria. She's getting married in January, I believe. Yayla gets married this August. I'm waiting on my dress to arrive. But we're going to do that, and then we're going to go get drinks and lunch, just hang out, chill, kiki, and then probably be done about 4 or 5-ish, and then I'll head back home. So yeah, just doing that real quick. Right now, I'm stopping at Dunkin' Donuts to get me a coffee, but the only thing is I hate about Dunkin' Donuts is you can't get your free drink through the drive-thru. You have to order it ahead through the app and apply points. I don't know how to apply points at the window to get a free drink. So what I usually do is I'll just order my caramel coffee, my frozen caramel coffee in the app, and then I'll just apply my points. You know what, they gypped me now that I think about it. They gypped me, like they added only 250 points when it was supposed to be 900, but it's fine. So yeah, I'm about to place my order now. Yep, well, that's all my points that I had. So now I gotta get my points back up. But anyway, what was I about to say? Oh, I have therapy in 15 minutes as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and log in. So I'm prepared. This is like my second therapy session in about a year. I stopped therapy, well, almost 2 years. It was like a year and a half ago. I stopped therapy about a year and a half ago. I only stopped because it was starting to get expensive because I was going so much and my insurance wasn't paying for it. But now the person I go to, she takes insurance. So I only have to pay $15 for my last session. And I'm using my health insurance card, my health savings account card, because you can. So I really paid nothing, girl math. So I'm about to go get my coffee and then I'll be right back.
So, I thought I showed some clothes. Well, wait, no, I need to go to Desert. So I thought it was this.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it's this one.
Oh, it's more so that color? I thought it was more orange.
Me too.
That looked like champagne.
Nah, it's the Desert Coral. Hold on, let me go back to my text where I asked her.
You ready? Good morning. Today's a great day because I am getting my braces off. They are running across the street. They are too young. First of all, why they not even in school? But anyway, I'm headed to my orthodontist to get my braces taken off. Finally, after it's been two full years. Like literally this month, 2 years ago, 2 years. I didn't have my bottoms on for two complete years, but 2 years braces. I am a little sick though. I think I might have had COVID. I don't know. I never tested myself, but Anaya was sick on Friday. I got sick on Saturday and I'm still like kind of getting over it. I have a little cough and it's only because the mucus is kind of, as you can hear, it's like moving from my chest to my nose. And then getting stuck in my throat, and I don't want to keep sniffing it down because that's how you end up with a cough. But yeah, I need something to drink or a napkin. But yeah, so I'm excited to get my braces off. I don't know how it's gonna look or how it's gonna feel. I'm used to like my braces now. The only thing I know is still different is like certain words I can't say with my braces on without having to slow down. And I know it's going to be the same because I'm going to have a retainer. So I didn't tell anybody I was getting my braces off today either. I kind of want to just get them taken off and see if people notice. I told Anaya I wasn't telling her. Because she keep asking, when you get your braces off? Aren't you getting your braces taken off? So I'm like, yeah. She's like, when? I'm like, I'm not telling you. I just want to see if you're going to notice. I know people at work are going to notice because they notice everything about me. I think they are in love with me at this point. But yeah, I'm excited. Today's been interesting, to say the least. And the day is only 8:27. So yeah, it's been a long day already. But yeah, I know I haven't vlogged a lot lately. I really just been chilling, honestly. I've been trying to be as stress-free as possible, and putting out vlogs isn't stressful, but it takes a lot of work. And I don't feel like I do enough to really give y'all the content that y'all want. I do have like two videos I need to finish editing right now to put out, but outside of those two videos, there's not much on my page that I could put up. So I'm trying to get back into my content creative brain space, but right now I'm not in a funk and I'm not stressed, but I have a lot going on personally. If you didn't know already, me and Anaya's dad are not on good terms, so I'm dealing with that in the courts along with my own personal relationships, along with being a part of weddings, along with work. Just a lot of stuff going on. So I've just really been trying to not add more on my plate. So YouTube, TikTok, Instagram has kind of suffered because of that. And I'm also trying to get my body back how I want it, because I feel like that's a part of like building my confidence. Because I gained a lot of weight over the last year, I want to say last year or two.
And I feel like with this weight gain, I've also had health issues like high cholesterol, high blood pressure. I mean, I haven't been diagnosed with high cholesterol, but it's high enough to be concerned, almost pre-diabetic. How? I don't know. But because of my size, like my height, my weight doesn't match. So I'm 177. I've never been 177 besides when I was pregnant. So that speaks to a lot. I have a lot of fat on my body, not muscle. I only wanted to get like 160, 165-ish. So I only want to lose about 15 to 20 pounds. And then I'll be fine. I'll stay at that weight. But I just have to really tone my stomach and my arms. So that's what I've been working on. But outside of that, everything's been good. Family's good. Anaya's good. Me and Anaya has been going, you know, mom and daughter been going at it. But outside of the small stuff, she's doing what she's supposed to do. She's doing great in gymnastics. She's learning her new skills. So hopefully I'm sure she'll want to show y'all soon. So yeah. But yeah, that was a quick check-in. I know I ramble sometimes here and there, and I don't want to ramble too long because I'm trying to save some space so I can show y'all my braces coming off. So.
Right, just go ahead. This is so funny.
I'm like, that is so cute.
Braces off today. All right, so, but just make sure we don't have anyone else. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get the brackets off. Turn towards me, sweetheart. Okay. Let it click. One, two. Just clicking sounds. You feel a lot of pressure. Okay, turn to your left. Okay, a little pressure. Little pressure. You're doing awesome. All right. Little pressure here. One, two. There we go. All right. Top braces off. Turn towards me. And do the same thing on the bottom.
Okay.
One, two. Little pressure. Little pressure. Turn to your left. Little pressure. Little pressure. Okay, a little pressure. Mm-hmm. A little pressure. One, two, pressure here. Good, beautiful. All right. So next thing is I'm going to remove all the excess glue.
Okay.
It's gonna feel very cold, okay? Mm-hmm. If you need a break, I will say raise your left hand, okay? And I will either stop or move to the next tooth, all right? Okay,
thank you.
Okay. Okay, just turn towards me a bit. Okay, that happens sometimes.
You got a button right there, too.
Okay, okay. In that video, you see that stream of saliva that came out? That's called a glick. Okay? That's a glick, okay?
Okay.
You can put that in slow motion, all right?
Okay.
You gotta give me all the insights too about you fuming.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Alright, so I'm just gonna use that. That will help it. Alright, how does that feel?
Feels good. It's tight. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Feels a little weird, but for the most part, feels good.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right. Awesome.
All right. So this is how I look. Well, good morning. This is the next day. But this is how I look. No braces. To give you a close up, I did have some swollen gums at the bottom, but I do think it's because of the braces. Because no other parts of my mouth has issues. My gums are pink, they're not bleeding. So hopefully they go down the next few months. If not, I probably have to go see a gum specialist and get it burnt off. But yeah. I'm gonna go put my retainers in and it's not gonna work.
Buenos dias, chicas!
It is August 31st and it is wedding day. Yayla's getting married today, y'all. Ashley at her house right now. It's 7:35 in the morning. Wedding's at 12. You're like, Ebony, why are you going this early? Well, for one, I'm maid of honor, so duh, I gotta have my girl get ready. So, I got my Starbies. Got my Starbies, I took a shower, I got my glistening lotions on. I did not spray my perfume, but my perfumes are in the trunk. I'm just ready to rock and roll, you hear me? So, I mean, for the most part, my night started off rough. Couldn't find things that I absolutely need for the wedding, so it's just gonna have to be a day. Like, I can't find it, I don't know what happened to it. I put it where my clothes were for the wedding. The clothes were there, but the corsage wasn't. So, I don't know what happened to it. Hopefully she's not too upset, which I know she will be. but yeah, outside of that, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, my morning was going rough. Can't find my cable cords, couldn't find my tech bag with all of my memory cards. It's like things are just disappearing in thin air, and I put my stuff in the same spot every single time. So I know it's not me moving stuff, but where is it? Why can't I find it? So I just gave up looking for it this morning. I said, forget it, you know, it is what it is. I'm not gonna try to harp on it too much. But it's just annoying when you know you need something for a certain day, and then when the day comes, it's absolutely disappeared. Like a ghost ticket, and it didn't want you to have it in the first place. So, whatever. It is what it is, like I said. But yeah, I'm on the way to her. She's up. We've been texting. She was actually up when I went to sleep at 3 o'clock, almost 3 o'clock this morning, which is funny. I thought she would have been asleep. But yeah, we're gonna have a day full of events. I did not charge my camera, but I'm sure somebody over there has a charger for this kind of camera. So I'm just gonna record what I can, because I am gonna be very busy today. So I'm gonna record what I can and then kind of go from there. So if it's choppy, I apologize in the beginning, but your girl is on maid of honor duty. So when duty calls, you gotta answer. Look at me. But right now, just to get my morning back on track, I'm about to listen to my gospel and just relax my mind while I have 40 minutes to drive, and I'm just gonna chill until I get to my girl. So I'll see y'all at her house. So makeup is done and the wedding is over. We was literally rushing, so I did not get a chance to pick up the camera at all to show y'all anything, the dress, nothing. I'm actually headed to the lunch reception to set it up, do a walkthrough, and then we're gonna have the reception. I'm gonna try to get some video footage. Oh, I can't even get video footage because my phone is the music. So I'm gonna try to get video footage some way, somehow. I just don't know how this is gonna work. I forgot my phone is gonna be used for literally everything, and my camera's about to die, so I won't be able to get the videos I thought. But everybody's taking pictures and videos, so I can get videos and pictures from somebody, and I'll insert them. But the wedding was short, but it was cute. Definitely shed a few tears, but I caught them before they hit this makeup, you know, because this makeup gotta last till tonight. I can do a little touch up after lunch, but it's literally gonna have to last till tonight. So right now, like I said, I'm headed to lunch. I'm actually gonna be late because we were taking pictures forever. My feet are barking, baby, barking. So I got on my flip-flops right now, give them a break to go ahead and get set up, and then I'll put them back on for the actual reception. So yeah, I'll see you guys, I don't know, probably after the reception. So